What was it about the time that you spent at Hilfiger that inspired you to become a, you know, an author and to write that book?
You know, this was around the time my first book came out in 98. So I started developing it around 96, 97. And if you remember, there was a big boom of black books, you know, whether it was Terry McMillan or big, beautiful coffee table books. Remember the one called I Dream a World?
Yeah.
With that gorgeous cover in black and white. And, you know, it was almost like publishers realized that black folks love to read too. And it was, you know, authors just, you know, booming into a space that we knew we loved, but big time publishers, I guess, caught the, got the memo that we were a huge buying audience. So a mentor of mine over the years was Elin Harris. He was like a big brother to me. We shared mutual friends in the fashion industry. One model in particular named Ella Smith, who's passed away, was a big black model at the time. And he introduced me to Elin. So I had these authors kind of around me. I had friends at Essence Magazine, and I used to collect these images, kind of black memorabilia images of well-dressed black men and black people from, you know, the 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s. And I would keep an inspiration wall, and it made me realize that, oh my gosh, like there's so many of our stories that have not been told around how we have changed and shaped global style. So that's how it came to be, because I realized as I would get frustrated in looking at magazines like GQ and Esquire, and I would rarely see our stories celebrated, it just hit me that I have to be the one to tell this story. I can't sit around complaining about what they're not doing, because they may not ever get that memo, but I have what it takes to create this story as an art director. I wasn't a writer at the time. I didn't study literature, but I figured out how to tell this story visually first, and then put words to it. And I was able to sell it to a publisher, and it made the LA Times bestseller list. And Quincy Jones wrote the foreword to the book, as well as a slew of other celebrities sat for original photos, interviews, and really it created this movement, this celebration around what all of us know to be something that has always set us apart, our style as men of color. You know, it's a survival skill for us. They're not just clothes. It's the one thing that we fully own and control about how the world has seen, can see us, will see us. And it ultimately inspired the globe to mimic how we put clothing and accessories together.